before starting this recording and accidentally hit the stream button. So hopefully nobody notices that. Or for my stream. Okay. So, I remember what we were doing last. I guess we gotta go back, right? Yeah, take me back home. Stupid cheap cheap. Supposed to be in water for. Okay. I'm going in on this cheap cheap. I was popping people. If you, so it's hot. It's that time of. It's summer. Summertime.
I got the summertime. Summertime. Me. This.
So, as you all know, that in summertime it gets hot. Sticky. Sweaty. Nasty. And that's exactly what it is right now. So if you are hearing something in the background that sounds like a fan, what the hell? Did you guys see that? I'm pretty sure you guys saw that. Then that is correct because I don't realize how ugly those trees look in the back. You guys see how ugly those trees look? Ugly as hell. Yes, I do have my fan on, so if you are wondering what that background noise is, it is that. It's hot, and I could wait until the night. Oh, I could wait until nighttime to record, but I have time right now, and I should stop being lazy. You know, record. Do we just want to end the world? It's still a little bit of gamble. I'm a gambling man. I'm actually not, but in games, I actually really like. I always like gamble or whatever. Give me 10 coins. Sure, buddy. It's for your business. Hell yeah. 5032. I got the jackpot, right? Let me see it. Big jackpot. Okay. I'll suck my balls. He's a constellation? I think. Yeah, I'll get a mushroom. Hell yeah. Give me that mushroom. Bitch. Oh, the star piece right there. Oh, nice bob bomb. Fruit. So, what items do I have on me? I have 3 mushrooms. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna flip these mushrooms into actual stuff. You guys don't know this is Zesty? Damn. You guys call me that, you hoe. So this is Zesty. And she is the equivalent to Tasty. I think it wasn't paid for Mario 1. If you cook stuff. But I actually like her more because she's a little bit more, she's a bit of a spicy, kind of feisty gal. So I'll keep you waiting. Alright, so that's a lot better than having, because it gives that 2 FP and it gives 1 extra HP. So I'm going to cook all these, so give me a second. Yeah, I guess in the meantime I'll talk. So what have you guys been up to? Summer's, you know, E3 just happened. It's E3 week, actually. End of E3 week. I believe today's the 15th and E3 ends on the 15th. E3 was kind of disappointing for me, mainly the conferences. I didn't watch anything else, like the on the floor stuff and stuff like that. I normally never watch it. I usually watch like someone do a recap video on it. So I did completely miss the Nintendo stuff, mainly because I don't care about Nintendo anymore. I've just lost faith in Nintendo completely, pretty much. So I don't care enough about their stuff to watch it. I actually do want to check out if I can. I want to see if I can cook this ice storm. I wonder if it gives me anything. But yeah. So I missed completely on the Nintendo stuff. The Sony conference. All the conferences seem very like tame and not hype. Nothing. The Sony conference. I was excited about Days Gone. And I believe the Spider-Man. The new Spider-Man game looks freaking dope. Oh, okay. So I didn't think I'd get anything from that, but not bad to try. Yeah, but that new Spider-Man game looks freaking crazy. Takes double the damage Mario takes. I should get the other one where you, there's one that says Jumpman, it's like the opposite of that. So you can no longer run. Why are these all like cuck? All those badges are like cucks. You like hurting yourself? Well, have this badge. We have Yoshi, why don't we use him? Actually, since we're here, we should also level up some of our homies. Okay, let me see how much I have. I have 3? Okay. I'm actually gonna hold off. Because surprisingly, if you guys don't know, this is an RPG game, and at the end of every chapter, or the start of every chapter, you get a new partner, and chapter 4 is actually one of my favorite chapters, mainly because it has this air of misterioso, and fucking my favorite partner is in that stage. So, what did I want to do? Drop FP used when Mario attacks by one. Boost Mario jumping hammer attacks by one. I actually really want this. So I think I'm gonna buy it. And then I want to save it for flower saving. So lame, bitch. I just gave you fucking hello. I like having my stand. I can get rid of shrink stop and bang bang. Is that our first power plus? I believe so. Like I said, I'm gonna be playing this game like how I am gonna be playing it. I'm actually pretty happy to be playing it this way. It's just I find it more fun. It's like exciting. Like you guys saw, I completely destroyed Chubba Globo, fat ass, Mr. McMahon. And some fights are like super rough. Like I know getting to the actual like to the point of fighting them. How do I get up there? Can I break this? I can break this now. Oh, fuck. Like getting to the actual point of facing the end of the boss was pretty lit. Oh damn, I just barely missed that. And getting to I don't even know what I'm saying. Like getting to the boss was like kind of tough, you know. Like we had to fight those fights or whatever, and they're actually pretty difficult. So it's more, I don't know, enjoyable. So if you guys don't know, these areas we can't get to. This area, they're just shortcuts to like other places. So let me see where this is. Shortcut. I think this is Petalburg, right? Yo, shit, bad bitch, Koopy Koo. We don't have time for Koopy Koo right now. Wait! Oh no, I already got that. I'm like, wait! The badge that's in the mirror's house. Fuck. And is this the name that shall not be named? Oh, gross, get me out of here. Get me out of here, no! But. Alright, so. That's that. I thought this is the way to the door. A thousand-year door. Is this a thousand-year door? These pipe systems, I always get confused. I don't think I've ever, like, once actually knew where I was going here. And I'm just gonna get rid of this for sake of time. Oh, and there's a star piece here. Was that star piece behind the box, or was that star piece, like, just, you had to smash the thing? Now, just in case, I'm gonna check if, okay, I did. Just to be sure, I don't know if I got the... I think there's a shine on the top of like one of these. Yeah, we're just gonna keep silver out because it automatically switches the partners with whoever you had last, so. I always thought the way the baby Yoshi stood was kind of weird. Like, this is body posture is weird, gross, uncomfortable, makes me kind of sick. Like this mat, this hot mat. What the fuck is that? Why does it look so ugly? It looks so gross. What star? I'm trying to remember what crystal star power that was. The location of a crystal star has been recorded. Frankly guy. So I guess we're heading to take this back to Frankly. Professor Frankly, I'm here. And I'm queer. What? Total conquest. Oh, this situation is impossible. Here we go to speed. Black came across. Posture's theory. Treasure actually in actuality the Great Cataclysm. Whoa. Oh shit. Yo. Okay, makes sense. Okay, this town, the entire world could be destroyed. Okay. And now with the prof, we gotta find that crystal star. Twilight Town. Twilight Town. I don't. Oh, okay. It's especially dim and eerie there. Wait, just a moment. It appears to be a pipe somewhere here in Roeport. I do believe it's somewhere underneath the west part of the town. Come back and see me again. Okay. So the west part is here? I don't care. I don't give a damn about my nail. I think it's just a Roeport weekly news or some bullshit. Well, hello there. I like the place and how you say this town has underground part to it, and I should go there. Why am I moving slightly to the right? Hello. Get dark and dank. You fool, no help. Okay. So there's a pipe here somewhere? I'll be honest with y'all, I don't know where the hell this is. Is it over here? Well, we can't get over here now since we have a Yoshi boy. But I don't even know if we can do anything here. Mustafa. Fuck. Can I get over here? Hello. My third time's the charm. Oh, you can get over here. Oh, we have four shine sprites. Is there anything here? No. We got four shine sprites, man. We're ready to rumble. Okay, so oh, he said underground. I'm an idiot. Fuck out of my way. That cockroach is staring at me. I don't know what he's looking at me. Wait. I just remembered. We have like 150, like we have like 258 coins. And I have to go see that rat. Let's go see that rat. Where your ass is at? Alright, where is that said? Yeah, look at my Yoshi. Look at me riding. Hell yeah. The fuck out of him. Alright, here's this rat. Make sure you hit up this rat before certain character, I'm pretty sure. Here, take some coal. Hey, take somebody. Use it again, right? Alright, yeah, there you go. Take my money. So I'm telling you guys it's worth it. Usually in any like RPG game or whatever, it's always worth it to like hit them up. Like hit up the people that like they take money from you initially and you're like, oh, this is a scam. But I think on my first playthrough, I didn't do it for like the first few chapters. I was just like, oh, whatever, I don't really care too much. And then like later on, I was like I had like a lot of money by like chapter 4 or something like that. And I was like, you know what? I'll give homeboy some money. So I ended up giving him like a shit ton of money. So, going right takes me to Petalburg. Going down that pipe doesn't take me anywhere. Where does going left from this pipe take me? Here. I can't do anything here. Alright, alright, alright. So, yeah, so I'm like in Nier. If any of you guys ever played a little game called Nier Automata, There's like a robot merchant guy who does that stuff too. Like he asks you for like money or whatever, and you can give him money. and like how much money you give him, he'll give you like other stuff. I couldn't go all the way here, right? No. It's like however much money you give him, like he'll give you like items based on it, but it was kind of random. I can't do that yet. Yet. Sorry for the spoil. But like I think if you give him, I forgot how much you need to give him. I think you gotta give him like something like close, somewhere close to like around a million. Oh god. And he'll eventually give you. He eventually sells you meteorites and stuff, which are used to craft weapons or like upgrade your weapons. I don't know why I'm talking about Nier Automata. I'm just all over the place with my commentary today. So I need to go on this side. I actually don't know where to go. So this whole episode, me getting around. I did kind of want to show off Twilight Town a little bit before I actually ended it. So hopefully I can. Just want to be safe. So, same thing here. Fuck. This is for the Pit of 100 Child, right? Alright. Okay, well, I didn't mean to start this. I guess in the next part, we'll actually, like, take on the Pit of 100 Child. I mean, not take. What the? Only one. Hello? One star point. So, this is the Pit of 100 Childs. This is not what the next chapter is, but I accidentally started this. I thought you go down and then it takes you to like an entry floor. Where you have to go like next. Like, oh, okay, then enter. Okay. Why does everybody and their mom have to like. Hell yeah. Okay, well, this would be a great time to use Earth Tremor. I can get all these star points back anyway, so. So Linguini is in the crowd. Good way to get items. Good items from Easy. It's like every time Luigi's in the crowd, kind of stall out the battle. Nice. Three of them have pretty lucky bags. But I think they're all partners, so I don't know how that works. I actually do drop stuff. Well, shit on my tit. Oh, I don't think we've even seen this enemy. Okay, wait, relax. Like, yeah, let's get the right partner, huh? There we go. Spania? Oh, shit. The homeboys, the fuzzies. Why does that sound so weird? Lit? Oh, dude, my timing is sick nasty, dog. Dude, I'm really loving that Power Plus badge. I was thinking about getting Father Saver, but then I'm like, okay, so what's worth it? Damage, like, long-term, or, you know, FP, saving, long-term, shit. Now that I think about it, probably a Flower Saver would be a good idea. I think I already do, like, a poop ton of damage, so. What is all this? Look at that. I'm already doing 2 damage to these fools. Just in case I need the star power. Yo. I don't know if doing the hammer stylish command and doing the jump stylish command, if they give you separate amounts of like star power. You know what I mean? If that makes any sense? Because I know for this regular hammer, it's like two commands. Damn, actually, I'm okay. Like, they're both 2 commands, but do one of them give you more star power than the other one? I actually don't know the timing on that.
Kahoo! Oh, he's still alive.
Fuck. Oh, I messed that one up. I pressed it too early. I forgot, I have no star power, I don't have to... I don't have to purposely, you know, try to get my star power up, per se. Didn't even drop a fire flow. I like it, I like it a lot. I did not mean to start this freaking pit of 100 drills. I feel like an asshole. Okay. That didn't work out as I wanted it to. Sick him. Get him, Flurry. Smother him with your breasts. Yeah. Smother. How much HP do those guys have? 6? Damn. My bad. Did it say that she did 5 damage? That's respectable. Yeah, she does 5 damage. That's a lot. I think she... Does she do 3 normally? Because I know I upgraded her in the Bella, so... I hate the fact that it freezes you in the middle of that. Now, I hate to break it to you guys, but... Oh, you cock. God damn it. Well, she's kind of worthless here. I don't think I have anything to hit these guys with. I think I'll just take them all like this. I'm too lazy to even hit buttons. Yeah. Where your ass is at? Where your ass is at? Fuck. My streak. I can't be bothered. I'm not used to Koops doing so little damage. You just have him upgraded by now, so. But I'm trying to hold off because the next partner. Oh, my BB. My BB. Worked out perfect. I was hoping I'd face the right way. What the hell is this?
I'm too lazy.
Finish him. Nice. Sucks that I'm only getting 1 star point for this. I probably should have done this earlier. No! Fucking fuck. Well, cock.
I didn't mean to do that.
I held down, but I didn't think it would like... Oh, I didn't... Okay.
That's so cool.
It is... It's like Mario got hit by it and then blocked it. I'm too lazy, guys. I hope you guys... understand.
I'm cringing on the fact that I missed out on a star point.
Alright. And we're barely getting coins from this too, so... Oh, lit. What's my prize?
Sleepy Stomp.
It's kinda shitty. I think it's like, effectiveness is like... at an all-time low. Oh, I know where it is! I went the complete... He said west, and for some reason when he said west, I always get west and least confused. So we're gonna go back up to the top of Roadport. I know where it is, guys. It's on the left side. I don't know why they can't just say left. It's unimmersive. People would say west side of town. Yeah, but you can eat my ass. I'm gonna get up here. Get to actually roll for. Oh, my throat is scratching. I hate going into paper thin mode. Fine. I'll actually go to the top. I'm just gonna end it there, but. What the fuck? What's that jackass on the roof?
I'm Batman.
I'm Ratman.
Alright. I hope you guys did enjoy this part. If you guys did enjoy, leave a like rating, and yeah. Hope you guys are excited for the next chapter, because I know I am.